First, endorse the check. Then select eDeposit and use your smartphone or tablet to take photos of the front and back of the check. Enter the amount of the check and select the account into which you want to deposit the money. Select deposit and you're done. Once it's deposited, keep your check for at least 5 business days before destroying it.